Being invisible is the worst thing that ever happened to me. I don't know why I'm telling you this, you probably can't see me anyway. This morning I woke up, nobody saw me. Nobody can see me. My friends, my family. It's terrible. They can't even hear me. It's ridiculous. I guess that's the thing about being invisible.
Have you seen Jake today?
Yeah, I saw Jake. Okay? I saw him. I can't take him anymore. It's that simple.
So he's not invisible?
I don't know what he's talking about, to be honest with you. I can't take his voice anymore. I've completely blocked Jake out of my life.
What about the episode in the kitchen this morning?
Hey! I wanted my Cinnabon. Like usual, my morning Cinnabon. Jake comes up, uninvited. Like usual, thrashes about, and I can't take it anymore. I thought that maybe Kyle was faking or something. I thought that, but then after the whole shower thing. Faking.
I'll tell you what I think. I think Jake's got nothing better to do than to bother me with a wife. I think that Jake's got no better place to go.
Kyle?
Hey, Kyle.
Kyle.
I think that Jake wants my food. I think he wants everything I've got that he doesn't. I think I've had it with everything, this whole thing. It's gotten blown out of proportion, and I can't do it anymore.
Wait, can you give us an example of, like, what he's done?
Yeah, I can give you an example. Okay. I can't sleep without Jake. Okay. You can take that forever, which way you want. But I can't. Okay. I just can't live with him in this house. He doesn't even live here.
No.
That's what gets me.
How long has this invisible ruse been going on?
Give or take a couple days. That's how much it's elevated. And that short of a time period. But he's buying it. Of course, that's not the way I intended it. He hasn't exactly taken the hint that I don't want him here. he's actually really got this in his head that he's invisible. Which, I don't know how that's going to work out for him. Because it's kind of weird.
So this is pretty much the last straw for you?
I'm out of straws. I've been out of straws since day one with Jake.
I don't know.
I don't know what to do anymore.
I mean, I thought me and Kyle were, like, best friends, but I guess not. Just in case you don't know, I'm not invisible, okay? Not at all. I'm completely visible. You see me. Woohoo. Yeah. Yeah. He was ignoring me for the past 3 days. 3 days. I thought I was dead. Okay, it's not funny. I don't know why you're probably laughing. I don't know. It's not funny. I'm so upset that I'm speechless. Like, I don't know what to say. Actually, I do know what to say. Don't trust Kyle Carrier. Okay, don't do it. Don't. And,